In third experiment on decision making and branching, let us discuss one more problem, and again we will open a saved file for this one by clicking the file menu and selecting the open option from the drop down menu. So this time we select the third experiment 3D. So experiment 3D is selected and clicking the open tab. So file gets opened. Now again, just to see the complete coding window, we click the arrow key. So in a comment line, C program to check voter's eligibility based on his entered age. If a voter enters his age, so whether he is eligible to vote or not, for that one, using if else statement, a program is written. So in this program, again we include the two header files, a standard input output.h and conio.h, including the preprocessor directive hash include. So then next, int main, open and close parenthesis, this is the name of the function. So within open and close brace of the main function, int age semicolon, this statement declares integer variable age. Then next statement, clear screen, clears up anything previously written on the output screen. Printf statement, enter your age colon, this message is printed on the output screen. Then scanf function takes the age entered by the user and is stored with the variable age. Then decision making and branching statement, if statement, condition is tested in open and close parenthesis of if else statement, is greater than or equal to 18. If age is greater than or equal to 18, we have to print the message. Print if you are eligible for voting. If this condition is true, then this message is displayed on the output screen. Else, if condition is false, else part is executed and you are not eligible for voting. This is displayed. Now let us run this program, but before running the program, let us compile this program code first. Compile, and here in compiling window we see that no warning and no error is present. So we can now run the program by clicking the run menu. And from the drop down menu, selecting the run menu again. So a message on the output screen, enter your age colon, is displayed by the printf function before using the scanf function, because when scanf function is executed, cursor blinks on the output screen. So what should be the response from the user? For that one, before scanf function, we write a printf function for displaying a message. So enter your age, here we enter our age, suppose it is 56, and press the enter key, then you are eligible for voting. This message is displayed. Now go to the coding window and run the program again. So again running the program, and reading the message. Suppose this time we enter the 15. Enter your age and suppose we enter 15 and press the enter key. Message is displayed, you are not eligible for voting. Then in this way we discussed the number of program to understand decision making and branching statements. And in these decision making and branching statements, we discussed if statement, if else statement and switch statement. If we have to test one condition, we use the if statement. If two options are present, we use the if else statement. If more options are present and we have to select one out of more options, then we use the switch statement.